Welcome back to another NFL recap, and we have some very juicy stuff to get into. As far as Jets news, this is the least notable today, as them and assistant GM Rex Hogan have mutually agreed to part ways. But now, we're hearing reports from The Athletic, some of which are saying Robert Saleh reportedly threatened his co-coaches and staff mates to take their cell phones to find out who leaked Zach Wilson was reluctant to start when he was coming back from being benched. But then the big one of it is it's reported that Zach Wilson and Aaron Rodgers, their relationship soured over the season. So basically between Zach Wilson along with some teammates and coaches kind of got tired of the way that Robert Saleh fawned over Aaron Rodgers, according to team sources, and this is from The Athletic, so you could definitely buy into this. For example, Robert Saleh would go on and on about how much Rodgers is sacrificing and how much of a great teammate he is amid his Achilles surgery rehab, and Zach Wilson reportedly told coaches and teammates that he thought that he'd have a direct line to Aaron Rodgers, but then after Rodgers tore his Achilles and went to California for surgery, Wilson reportedly barely heard from Rodgers. So talk about an organization that has been in the headlines for years on years on end for all the wrong reasons, and they just can't get out of their own way, and this is no difference to that. That just all looks the same now, and that's a mess. So there's a ton of drama around the Jets. Really, what's new with that? The Seattle Seahawks have found their successor, the Pete Carroll, as they hired genius defensive coordinator Mike McDonald with that historically good Ravens defense. He will now be the youngest coach in the NFL, so Gerard Mayo didn't even get a game with that as his title. And now the Commanders are the only team without a head coach, so a lot of league sources believe that Dan Quinn could be the favorite to land this job. Let me know what you guys think about this. Bill Belichick and Mike Vrabel possibly will be unemployed this next year, which is just crazy to say. The Bengals and T. Higgins have a contract situation coming up this offseason, and a Bengals executive said, "I want T. Higgins back. Everyone on their team would like T. back, but there's a pie and there are things we can and can't do because of it. We'll see." So it's definitely very open-ended. There's a lot of rumors about them tagging and trading him possibly. A team like the Browns has already been recruiting them, like Deshaun Watson. According to Jeremy Fowler of ESPN, a lot of league sources have been suggesting Russell Wilson to the Raiders as a potential match, whether that's after a cut or whether that's with a trade. So that could be interesting, staying in division as the Raiders are looking for a quarterback. Let me know what you guys think about this. All the Jets drama going on is making for an interesting offseason. Subscribe if you like these videos.